at the Cole County Courthouse is costing taxpayers big bucks. County commissioners met today to go over possible fixes for about 60 windows at the nearly 100-year-old building and the annex. Windows above the second floor tend to leak during rainy weather. Officials today talked about re-caulking them, and that alone could cost about $13,000. If the caulking doesn't work, the windows will have to be replaced.
Both of the buildings are just showing some signs of age. We did a lot of work restoring the courthouse and sealed all the stone up. And so now we're just having some issues with some water coming in through the windows. And so we just need to get those sealed up and make sure that our buildings are watertight.
Cole County's courthouse was renovated in 1918, and some of the windows date back to then.